I think Michael D Higgins is our only option for president. He's an amazing man. He has shown himself to be considered person, to have a social conscience and a moral code. He's smart and he's devilishly charming, and that's exactly what we need for a president, and he has to get in. If he doesn't get in, I think I'll have to move or something.